What is going on, guys? Burn here, and today, me and the family are going on a little day trip. We're going to a place called Weston-super-Mare. It is a place in the and it's quite nice. They've got loads of arcades. They've got a really nice pier, and on this pier they've got like some rides and like gonna say some arcades and stuff. So it should be pretty cool. It's gonna be about a 2-hour drive, I believe, and it's really early in the morning. That's what my throat's a bit. But it should be a great day. I'm hoping the weather is going to be good. I've been looking on my phone at the weather and it looks okay. It's meant to be raining a bit in the morning, but then later on in the day it's meant to be quite warm up. So it should be pretty cool, hopefully. And I've got a new camera, and that's what I'm recording on now. That's why I haven't got the fisheye thing here, because I normally use a GoPro. But I've just recently brought a new camera. It's not the best camera, but it's good for the price that I paid. It's a Nikon Coolpix L340. It has a 20.2 megapixel camera with a 28x wide optical zoom, and I think it has a 4x digital zoom as well, which is quite a far zoom. If you, when you're on the pier, let's say, and you want to zoom in on some pigeons, it's going to do the job. But it seems to be okay for vlogging. And that's all I need. But I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace.
We decided to be cheap and we put 120p in the disabled toilet and all
went in. I know, yeah. I've never paid 20p for a toilet before.
Oh, you have now.
But I felt like I wanted to get my most out of my money.
So what did you do?
I just chilled in there for a bit.
Oh,
I had a wee. I washed my hands twice.
Twice?
I had a look around.
Yeah, extra bit of water.
I had a look around. I might as well get my money's worth. 20p for a bloody toilet.
Yeah.
Well, we made it to Weston now. Here. Yeah. It's just over there. Round this corner. It's here, I swear. There it is. I think we're gonna go check out the pier now. Put some 2p's in the machines. And the kids are going on donkeys. Going on that. You're gonna go on that.
Oh yeah.
That.
By myself.
I'm not going on.
Not by myself.
Yeah, right. You're going on it. No. Don't get me on that. We are in Grand Pier now. I wanna go up there. Where the racing is. Cool, man. You know the go-karts? Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Connor. Mind it. Hello. Want spin? Oh. You have to hold the camera and I'm going to go around in it. I want to put these spinny ones over here. Whoa! I'm going to try to do a full circle.
You won't be able to, will ya? Are you doing it? Are you doing it yourself? Babe!
It's too slow.
Oh, go on, you do it.
I can't do it.
Go on.
It's too slow.
Just hold yourself on it. But, oh, you can do it that way if you wanted to, yeah?
No, I can't do that.
I'm not too slow.
You did it.
Oh. It's pulling my trousers down! It's pulling my trousers down!
Get up then! Oh.
Remind you. So we found these pouches for £1, knickers for a knicker. So let's see what we get. I can't get it out, pull it out. No, I got it.
Hello.
Okay, then. What is it? Get? Push it together. There you go. Let's see what fantasy she got.
You wanted me to have some?
Yeah. Yeah, now you got some. Pull it out. Wow, it's a tooth floss. Yeah, hold this. Let's see what I got. Nicola, right there, mate.
You got tooth floss as well, ain't you?
No, it's literally like a little bag.
What's that
gonna
do?
I'm just gonna
hand it. Might as well use it as a kite.
Wow. Oh, we'll put this
it's
on
not tonight. Gonna fit.
We'll put this on tonight.
You can see yourself.
What? sand. Oh. Lens is a bit dirty. We're in the sand sculptures. These are freaking amazing. It's crazy. Look at this horse one right there.
That's
a bit scary. This one just look a bit creepy. It looks like a little baby. Basically, this whole part of the sand, the beach, is people have just made these massive sculptures that are crazy, entirely made of sand. Then each one's got like a plaque that tells you about the person that made it. Joris, Mad on Goose. And then this is where we vote for the best ones. Let me have a look, we have these tokens. And what we have to do is we have to vote for the best one that we think. So, let's try to find a good one. Time to vote. Put one in Superman. Superman's pretty cool. Superman's the best one.
Yeah,
Superman. Yeah. Yeah, definitely Superman's the best one. I vote. What are you making, Kian? Yeah. Should I make one with you?
Yeah.
You can pat it.
Can I? That was our attempt. That is done. That's time to go home. 2 hour car journey, I think it is. So we go back for about 6 o'clock, which isn't too bad. But we've had a good day. I think we're going to cross over later. Not yet. Ooh, sexy. Nice. Going to find the car now in the car park and then head back home. And that should be about it. And Kian has had a great day. He's loved it. Kian, you had a good day? Yeah, you loved it. And that's going to be it, guys. I had a great day, and I'll see you in the next vlog.